Hi everyone. So in this question, they ask, in terms of origin and composition, what are the differences between an internal callus and an external callus?